10, their own 47. Gault, the man in motion. Followed by Breeden. Going for Gault. Got him. And Gault is gone. McMahon is down, but the Bears have the touchdown, a 53-yarder from McMahon to Gault.
I'll tell you, anyone that says that the Bears don't miss Jim McMahon or don't need Jim McMahon or that Jim McMahon isn't important has no idea what they're talking about.
That is not winning ugly.
Well, you know, of course, it's hard to win pretty when you don't have your guy. But here's the guy who can make things happen. I don't care. I mean, the guy, he is a little different, but I'll tell you, if he's not the best quarterback in the NFL, he sure is close to it. This is the thing that you need in today's football. You need speed. Speed just kills any defense. Willie Gault started on the right, came all the way across, and now he just runs straight down the field.
I'll tell you what, that's a great throw from McMahon. He led him away from the defender, closer to the sideline. That would have made you proud.
It was a perfect.